Okay, so this is MatrixFireFast running on my 44 by 11 Neopixel matrix. You can see it makes a pretty nice effect. The intensity of the fire and the number of flares and everything else is all configurable in the code. This is just using the packing material for the matrix as a diffuser, so it's not a great diffuser, but you get the idea. I think it looks quite acceptable.